See, in 2017 question paper also, we have one question for 6 marks in calculating the leverages. Calculate operating leverage and financial leverage from the following. Sales is 1 lakh rupees is given, 1 lakh rupees is given. So, sales directly is given 1 lakh rupees and variable cost is 1 rupee per unit. But here, very importantly, is given sales as 1 lakh rupees and he sold each sales at 5 rupees per unit. Then how many units he sold?
5 lakh.
No, 5 lakh rupees is the total sales. Total sales is 1 lakh rupees. Total sales is 1 lakh rupees. Per unit he sold is 5 rupees per unit. Now divided by 5 rupees, he sold 20,000 units. You are wrong. Okay. See, 1 lakh rupees we sold. And we sold each unit for 5 rupees. So, 1 lakh divided by 5 is 20,000 units he sold. See, this is the twist in this question. Understood? So, now, here we sold 20,000 units at 5 rupees. That's how we got 1 lakh rupees. And variable cost is 20,000 units into 1 rupee per unit is the variable cost. Now 20,000 rupees. What is the contribution? 80,000 rupees. And is given fixed cost as 1 lakh rupees. Fixed cost as 1 lakh rupees. Now you are getting earnings before interest and tax as negative 20,000 rupees. Am I right? You are getting a negative 20,000 rupees. Now, in that, interest amount is, interest expenditure is 20,000. Here also we have to minus only. So, we are getting totally 40,000 rupees of earnings before taxes. Earnings before taxes we have loss. This is nothing but a loss. Now, how do you calculate the operating leverage, financial leverage in this case? First, we take contribution is 80,000, okay, and EBIT is minus 20,000, and you get the answer of minus 4 times. Got it? And financial leverage we have minus 20,000 divided by minus 40,000, okay, so we get minus minus cancel 0.5 times. 0.5 times. If you want to combine leverage also, minus 4 into 0.4 is minus 2 times. Minus 2 times. This is how we have to work on this question 2017. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Pakka. Okay, fine. Just take this. Copy this question.